Hello everybody, welcome back to another Musical E-Gaming video. Today we are back in Kingdom Hearts 2, once again as Roxas, picking up where we left off. Let's go ahead and go up to the back alley. And then I believe, let me see where we are at in our journal here. So I have no idea where we're at. Oh, me at the station with some money. Okay, it's been a while since I've picked up the game ever since the last video, so I did not know where we left off at. But we're going to do some odd jobs here. Get ourselves some money. We currently have 150 money on us. We're going to go ahead and do Junk Sweep. Let's go. Come on. There we go. And then one, two, and three. 16 swings. Let's see how they what to think. We only got 10 money from that. We can do better than that. Oh, I didn't want to do Poster D. I want to go into Junk Sweep again. There we go. And then one, two, three. And then this is the last one. 13 swings. Three less than last time. Let's see. Passable, I'd say. Alright. We got 30 money. Go ahead and do Bumble Buster. Oh, we just got hit. There we go. 2888. We just got 30 money. All right. Poster duty. Need to put up all the posters. You. Come on. Keep her going. I wish we had the skateboard. This would have been easy. Would have been easy if we had the skateboard here. And then. There we go. We just got 100 money. We got 320. They want us to get 800 money each, but we only have to get 200. So we're just going to do all the jobs at least once. Get all the jobs at least once, just so we can say we got them. Grandstander, here we go. 14. Come on. Fourteen was our highest. Just received 30 money. Cargo climb. We gotta get this cargo all the way up to the garage. Oh, come on. Gonna come up and hit it. And hit. Not gonna roll back on us now. Got it. 33.55. 30 money. And last but not least, mail delivery. We gotta deliver the mail. There's your mail. There's your mail. Come on. There's your mail. Come on. There's your mail. And come on. Man, why aren't you jumping as high? There we go. 3190. Yeah. $30. We can do better on the mail delivery. We just didn't get enough on that grind. Come on. Didn't get it. There we go. 32. Even. Yeah. Come on, we can do better than that. I want to try to get sub 30. Sub 15, no. We got 1283. 50 money. Got 490. Alright, we're going to go ahead and take this money up to Hainer. Up at the train station. This should cover expenses. Continue working? More money couldn't hurt. Nah, I've earned enough. We've earned enough money. What have we got? All present and accounted for? Let's see. Just this. Good job.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have... Ta-da! 5,000 money.
Sweet.
Let's get tickets.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha.
Money pouch. A handmade pouch. It contains 5,000 hard-earned money. Whoa. And there's our stick from the last episode.
What?
Roxas! 3 minutes!
Okay.
Four students.
Roxas, the money.
Wait.
No.
Huh?
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy?
He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about? There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't?
And there goes the train.
Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone there?
No, there wasn't anybody there. You're seeing things, Roxas.
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at 28%.
Namine. Hurry. Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We got the mysterious D's.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream. Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the junior heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, junior heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow!
Help! Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
It really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me.
Probably not.
I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Cloud Strife.
Sora! Where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Who are you?
Namine. The third day. Meet at the station. Today's the day we hit the beach. And don't sweat about the money, Hainer. Go ahead and save. Station Heights. And here we go.
Morning.
Frozen Time and Namine.
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are?
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you want to come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well, then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
Looks like we're going to the mansion. What is this? Where are these things?
Huh. Let me go. Chicken wuss.
Oh, not you guys.
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
All right, fight the mysterious enemy. Nothing we do is going to help.
Not good.
Roxas, use the Keyblade.
Oh, hello, Namine. Looks like we're going to be fighting. Is protection really important? Yes. I'm taking the power of the Guardian. the Keyblade, or just a Keyblade. Defeat all of the mysterious enemies. And we just got Aerial Recovery. Roxas has gained the use of abilities. Equip abilities from the main menu. After winning important battles, you'll level up, increasing various parameters and learning new attacks. You can also level up by gaining experience from defeating enemies. When you are having a tough time with enemies, level Roxas up before moving on. It's all about the numbers. I can tell you that much. Within any Kingdom Hearts game, it is all about the numbers. Because under it all, it's a JRPG. The items command has been added. Use the up and down arrows on the D-pad to select items and press cross. Select the item to use and press cross. Press L1 and cross for a shortcut. The setting can be changed in the main menu. Alright. Be careful. Beyond that door lies a completely different world. But don't be afraid. Don't stop walking. From here on, when HP becomes zero, it's game over. Make sure you restore HP when HP gets low. Alright. I'm just gonna do a quick save here. And go through the door. We're gonna try to milk this for all we can, actually. Get as much experience as we can, as well as gather up the money we can. Use my reaction commands, and then open the chest. Get another potion here. Good, good, good. Just keep on using my reversals. There we go. We're going to go ahead and equip our stuff. What is auto reload? When an item is consumed, this will automatically re-equip the same item. It will be re-equipped when an item is used at the end of battle. When does it auto reload? The item will be equipped after the battle. From customize, you can select the character to set the command with. Select an item, select auto reload on. When an ability is equipped, the character will power up. There are many types of abilities with many effects. Learn how to equip abilities. Okay. Abilities. Damage control. We're going to equip aerial recovery. And customize. On. Actually. Yeah. Here we go.
It's time for a boss battle. Let's go. Time to fight this mysterious enemy.
I can't even remember what this enemy is called, actually. Just by looks, it looks like a nobody version of the guard armor. But use reaction commands. Where is he? There he is. Come here. Nope. There he is. Break it. We're falling. Keyblade is down. He is down. We don't have scan, so we don't know how big the health bar is. Come on. Let's go. We don't know where he's at. Oh, there he is. Nope. Come here. Come here, Salt. And break raid. We're falling down. We land on our back. They land on their front. We're gonna attack the face here. Keep on spamming triangle. Come on. Keep on spamming triangle. Let's go. Trying to get some hits in here. Got him. Yeah. Defeat him. We got the mysterious enemy defeated. Now the question is, what is this thing? Being sucked into the darkness, and Namine saved us. Yeah, that was Namine that saved us. Nice.
My name is Namine. Roxas. Do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Namine.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket!
Oh, and Corridor of Darkness. And he gets shoved in.
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Wait up!
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
We got the struggle tournament, which will be in the next episode, of course.
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today? No, it's not like that. Oh yeah, how was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels, and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Namine made of data?
No. Namine hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Namine accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
It is I, Ansem. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Sora! Forget it. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart.
The brief moment when Roxas,
we may
well,
never meet again.
Correction, when Sora
we'll
lost his heart
each other.
And became a heartless.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise? Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Another dream.
Right. Promise. What a mess.
The fourth day. Hurry to the sandlot. You're going to be late. We got the struggle tournament.
Who are you gonna root for?
Both of them, silly.
Ladies and gentlemen, struggle fiends of Twilight Town, it's time for summer's most sizzling clash. That's right, today is the day for the struggle and title match. Who will be the one to break through the ranks and take on our champion, Setzer?
Cypher! You know?
And who will lead today as our new struggle champion?
Gainer Roxas!
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next.
It's time for the struggle tournament. But guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Once we get through this, we will go ahead and continuing this in the next one.
The Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere. Who knew he'd make it so far this year? VV. An underground favorite and local attitude problem. Hayner. It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the Four Crystal Trophy! And a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer! It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.
But guys, that's going to be it for today's video. We're going to go ahead and save our progress here, and we will get to see the struggle tournament in the next episode. Guys, thank you all for watching. I will see you on Thursday with possibly some more Harry Potter, or maybe even a American Truck or Euro Truck Simulator video. I haven't decided on what we're going to be playing, but I will see you guys on Thursday. Take care.